When I went to this big pool, I dived underwater. My brother dived in with a big splash. Then me and my brother played a game. I was the robber and he was the cop. He tried to chase me. There were water everywhere. Then I was in the corner. I had nowhere to go. I yelled, "No one's supposed to be a robber." Then I saw this big slide. I said to my brother, "That slide looks fun and big." My brother replied, "Yup, it looks fast and big." I asked, "How did you know?" "Don't know," said my brother. So we went up the stairs, slowly because we were talking. "Are you nervous?" I asked my brother. "No," said my brother. "Who said?" He was shaking. I was thinking that he was scared, but he didn't admit. He was scared. I was kind of scared. We did rock, scissors, paper, whoever goes first. It was kind of a cool problem. Then my brother rode the slide. My brother asked, "How fast can this go?" I replied, "I don't know." When he rode the slide, he went very fast. When I rode on the slide, I wasn't even expecting it to be extremely fast. Then I crashed with this huge crash. After I crashed, my brother asked, "Was the slide awesome?" I replied, "Yup, it was very awesome." Then we went again. It was fun because he swam very fast. When you crash in the water, it makes you huge fast. After that, we went to take a trip. Then we went to this big hotel. The sun was going down. I was scared and asked to take a trip. I did. That was bad. My brother, me and my brother said, "Wait!" We asked, "What kind of burger?" My dad replied, "Your favorite kind of burger, bacon and cheese." Me and my brother said, then we ate bacon and cheeseburger. It was so good. It was the best slide ever.
I asked my brother to tell us everything. Do you think they're murderers?